Hello designers and welcome to another Affinity Designer quick tip. Today I'm going to show you how to resize or reposition parent objects without resizing child layers. Let's jump in. So I have this refresh icon in front of me and it is two layers. If we look in the layers panel over here, you'll see I have one layer called arrows and the other green circle. I'm just going to drag this down and right into this, so now the arrows icon is clipped inside of the circle. So now that that has happened, technically this layer here is the parent layer, its container. So I'll just name it parent, and the arrows, this is now a child layer. Now at the moment I think there's a bit too much of a gap between this icon and the side of the circle, and I want to resize it. But right now it's resizing the child layer inside our arrows. So the simple solution to that is to head on up to the contextual toolbar here. And if you make sure you are on the move tool, you'll see lock children at the end. If we click on that and we go to resize now, you'll see that the parent layer can be resized independently of the child layer. For another example, I'll use this photograph I took of the Docklands area in London, and I want to have it presented within a circle. So I've created a circle using the ellipse tool already. So I'll click on the photograph and I'll drag up and right to have it clipped inside the circle. And just tap on the circle, and now I'll go to resize. As you can see, the photograph is scaling with its parent object. And if I go up here to the contextual toolbar, you press lock children, and now you can resize and the photograph stays the same. You can also reposition it wherever you like to get your desired result. And if we want to use the circle as our mask, simply click on the circle in the layers panel and drag down and to the right of the photo icon and let go. You can now see the circle is acting as our mask. It's called the ellipse here in the layers panel. So if I drag it around, you'll see they're moving together at the moment. And if I click just on our mask, the circle, I can click and drag that around and you can see I can reposition it wherever I wish. If we head on up here, you can see lock children was not selected. And if I click on it now and I move it around, you can now see the photograph is moving independently of the mask. And that is now because our mask is now the child layer and our parent layer is the photograph. Thanks a lot for watching. I hope you found these quick tips useful. If you liked it, like, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next video. Thanks.